right? Letting our fear and anger get the best of us, potentially expanding the borders of the false world we created.
I'm fine.